Welcome to WebStylePress. We are back to our WordPress contact form. In this video, we are uploading files and sending them as attachments in email. You can easily attach files in contact forms in WordPress. These files can be zip files or images or PDF or documents. You can select file types to accept. You can receive these files from user along with the email that you will receive. You will receive files in your email as attachments. If you use Contact Form 7 plugin in WordPress, you do not need any additional plugin to receive attachments from users in email. Here is how. Go to Contact and Contact Forms, select your contact form. I have got this contact form that is asking for name, email subject, phone, and message. We will add a file input field here. Maybe after message, let's name it upload images. And here we have it, file. You see this field file? This is the one, file attachments. This is the name that we are using for the input field. File size limit bytes. You can also specify file size limit in megabytes. You can specify acceptable file types. We will just insert the tag. And here we can determine which files can be attached with the form. Or we can add acceptable file formats here, like this one. File types, colon, GIF, or GIF, PNG, jpeg, JPEG, PDF, doc, docx. Basically name file formats to be accepted, or acceptable file formats. Okay, and with space, we can determine file size limit for files to be uploaded, or we can limit the acceptable max file size, like limit, colon, and I am using 1 MB. Contact Form 7 applies default restrictions for file types and file size when you do not set the file types and limit yourself. Default acceptable file size, max file size is 1 MB, and default acceptable file types are these. It also includes video files like WMV, MP4, and audio files MP3, MOV. And it's got PPT, PPTX, docx, doc, PDF, PNG, etc. So we have created the field, file field, with the name file attachments. Save it and refresh this contact page. And here we have got it, upload images, choose files. Well, user can choose files from here, and he can attach the files and submit the files. But before that, to accept these files, we'll have to make some modification in our settings. And that is go to mail tab. And here you see new field, file attachments that we created here. This is the name of field, and here this one. Copy this mail tag and use it here in file attachments field. Just paste it here and hit save button. Now let's test this form. Refresh the page, test name 1, test email, test subject, phone is optional, this is optional, this is test message. And then let's choose images. select the file and hit open. And here is our file. Although we can select only one file in current settings. So we have got our message setup and we have got a file attached with it. Hit submit. An email has been sent. Let's see the email if we have got this image file or not. And for sure we have got the image in email along with the message. So this is how you can use Contact Form 7 in WordPress to send email attachments easily without any additional plugin. And if you want to allow multiple file upload fields here, you can do so as well. Take copies of this field. Change name for the file upload field. And then go to mail. But before that, let's save the changes. And now go to mail. And we have got this file attachment field here. Just add these two as well. Besides this one. So we have got three form fields for file uploads. Save. Let's refresh this page and now we have got three files. File 1, file 2 and file 3. Submit. Email sent. Let's see. And for sure, this time we have received three attachments in email. So by using Contact Form 7, you can use file upload fields and send multiple files as attachments with email. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.